Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to be getting ready, now go, cat, go. And not two, be stepping on my blue suede shoes.
Hello there, Colonel Pachinko. Welcome to America. We've been looking all over for you, over.
Hello there yourself.
You're a little off your flight plan there, good buddy, so how about executing a 180 and parking your bird back at Edwards Air Force Base like you're supposed to?
I am changing flight plan.
Oh, no, Colonel, you can't do that. We got the CIA debriefing committee waiting for you back at Edwards.
Then they will have to be waiting. Pachinko did not defect to talk to boring intelligence bureaucrats in boring desert.
Say again there, Colonel.
I spit on boring desert.
I'm sorry, Colonel, that's a negative. We're here to escort you to Edwards.
But first, you must catch me. Yes?
That commie's gone supersonic and crazy.
Man, am I gonna love this. No guns, no wise guys, no neon lights.
Yes, sir, buddy. All we need now is the bait and the beer.
Nothing but rainbow trout and fresh air. What the hell was that?
Unidentified aircraft, McCarran Airport. Please identify yourself and say intentions, over.
Здравствуйте, McCarran Airport. This is Colonel Ivan Ivanovich Pachinko of the Soviet Air Ministry at your service. Pleased to be landing McCarran.
Unidentified aircraft, McCarran Airfield. Say type aircraft and identify yourself.
It's a me.
Excuse me, please, but I am having slight problem. My plane is out of fuel, and unless I am landing right now, I am to be crashing into a large hotel below. Over.
Aircraft calling McCarran. Are you declaring an emergency?
Never mind, McCarran Airport. I am seeing runway now. Thanks anyway. Over and out.
Unidentified aircraft, McCarran Field. Landing is unauthorized.
America, here I am.
Viva Las Vegas!
His name is Ivan Pachinko.
His defection with the MiG-15 is the culmination of 2 years of planning. It's a very big operation, including 2 mid-air refuelings.
How come you people from the CIA aren't handling all of this stuff, huh?
CIA is on the way. I'm NSA.
NSA, NBC, what's the difference?
It wasn't supposed to land here. The plan was for him to end up at Edwards Air Force Base in California.
Okay, so what happened?
He said it was too boring.
Great. Let's just say that Colonel Pachenko is not exactly your typical Russian pilot.
You are to be getting Mr. Sammy Davis.
But I explained, he's away on tour.
And then call Mr. Dino Martin, Bishop Joey.
Is this guy a pilot or a talent agent?
Здравствуйте! You are the people from Life magazine?
This is Lieutenant Turillo, Sergeant Krycek. They'll be your security guards while you're in Las Vegas.
What?
My own bodyguards, like Khrushchev.
No, forget about it, buddy. We got a date with some rainbow trout. Let's go.
Yeah. Wrong. You're temporarily assigned to me till further notice.
Yeah, wait. Says who?
Says your boss in Washington, Bill Hallahan.
Oh, he's gonna owe us big time for this.
Okay, where is Kink?
This is a democracy. We don't have a king.
He means Elvis Presley, the singer.
He's not just singer. He's king of rock and roll.
He'd like to meet some American women as well.
Damn.
Are you out of your mind? We're not an escort service.
Pachenko is to be understanding English.
Oh, that's good. That's real good. You're out of your mind.
You are right. Pachenko is out of his mind. He is forgetting future Soviet troop movements in Europe, technical information about MiG-15. Pachenko was to be Soviet effective, but now he is out of his mind. Goodbye, please.
This guy reminds me of a Russian Frank Holman.
Try to be a little diplomatic. The man is a potential intelligence goldmine.
This guy has about as much intelligence value as a bowl of borscht.
You are always speaking what is on your mind?
Yeah.
I am liking it. To be saying what you are thinking must be a wonderful thing. We make deal, okay? You don't have to be friend to me, but you are never lying to me, okay?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Also, I saw Ocean's 11 in Berlin. I say, Pachenko, Vegas is your kind of town.
Hmm? Here we got 32 planes. We got routes all over the Far East, Hong Kong, Japan, Formosa, the Philippines.
It's a nice setup. I'm very impressed.
Yeah, I'm proud of the company. It took a lot of hard work and sweat to make her what she is today. You want to finish that off, Jeff? And I'm real flattered that you'd like to buy into Golden Dragon, Mr. Luca. It's just that I ain't interested in a partner.
Well, you haven't even heard my offer yet.
Mr. Bouchard. Our research tells us that the book value on the Golden Dragon is between 10 and 12 million. We're willing to offer you 15.
Woo! 15 million. Kind of makes the head spin. Man could retire and live quite a life with that kind of money. Not bad for a fellow who started out as a Montana cowboy, eh? Trouble is, I'm not the retiring type. I'm the kind of guy who dies in his saddle.
Mr. Bouchard, what we're offering is not just an infusion of capital. It's an infusion of fresh blood.
I'm sure you are, but the fact is, boys, you're whistling up the wrong tree. Now, if you want to buy an air freight company, I'm afraid you're going to have to look elsewhere. Now, if you fellas will excuse me, I got a company to run.
Waste of time?
Don't be so sure. It just means we stop making nice and we start playing hardball.
It's amazing, unbelievable. So many to choose from.
Well, you got your craps, you got your roulette.
Yeah, and you got your blackjack, you got your poker.
No, no.
Well, okay, you got your keno, you got your slots.
No, no, not there.
Well, those are showgirls, big guy. They all come in here for breakfast. And there's Amy and Hilda from the Crystal Palace.
Brooke from the Golden Lady, the Fields twins. They dance over at the...
You dirty dog, you have the field covered, huh?
He does.
It's the prettiest thing on earth.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. Hello.
Oh, how are you? Nice to see you.
Excuse me, please.
Hi, how
are you? May I ask your name?
Fauna.
It's the most beautiful name on planet, and you are most beautiful creature. And I... Colonel Ivan Ivanovich Pachenko of the Vladivostok and Soviet Air Ministry hockey team. I know. I was put on Earth only for this moment, when our eyes are meeting across this crowded room and we are falling in love forever.
What is this, some kind of obnoxious lounge act? Aww.
Mike. Brother's called the headquarters. He wants us to bring Pachenko to the federal building right now.
A Russian delegation from the Soviet consulate in San Francisco has arrived to talk to Pachenko. They just want to make sure you're not being held here against your will. Здравствуйте. Меня зовут Каррадерс.
Здравствуйте.
Как вы переживаете?
Хорошо. Вы?
Очень приятно. У нас такая интересная ситуация, да?
Да. Где мы можем осуждать?
Туда. Иван. There's something you should know. Our government is talking a deal with the Soviets. The idea is to trade Pachenko for the U-2 pilot of ours that was shot down over the Soviet Union last month.
You know what they do to defectors over there? Pachenko's gonna get shot in the head and dumped in the snow someplace.
Pachenko's unimportant. We have the MiG. There's very little else of value he can tell us. But his presence here allows us to trade a pawn for a knight. Very smart politics.
Now, wait a minute. Hold on a second here. We want to get that pilot back just as much as you do. But I think it stinks. Pachenko came here to America for his freedom. And now you're gonna turn him back to a Russian firing squad?
Danny's right. Why don't you trade someone that you captured? They've got our U-2 pilot. Why don't you trade some pilot or some spy that you captured? Not Pachenko, who chose our side.
Spare me the sentimentality.
You know what the truth is? That you guys ain't good enough to get one of theirs.
The decisions are made in Washington. Our job, and your job, is to execute them.
Execute, huh? Oh, you got that right.
Pachenko is not to know of this deal. You keep him happy, ignorant, and alive till tomorrow when the deal closes. And he stays in this room. Пожалуйста.
Poor guy.
Yeah.
Bad enough they gotta send him back. But they gotta lock him up on his last night in America. His last night of freedom.
Says he has to be locked up.
The worm, Carruthers.
Carruthers who?
Yeah. Carruthers who?
Come on, let's go.
Hit it.
Never to be sleeping. America's most wonderful place in the whole world. I am never wanting to go away from here.
All right, Paulie. Are you gonna tell me about it?
About what, boss?
About whatever's bothering you.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, what do I mean? You got about 2 pounds of unfinished prime ribs staring up at you from your plate. The last time that happened was never. So what's wrong?
It's this Abrams stuff, boss. I don't like it.
What? Come on, you found him. You've known about it all along.
Yeah, but you said you were gonna throw him a bone. And now you got him doing big things. He don't fit in with us, boss. And I don't trust him.
Relax, Paulie. I talked the whole thing over with Manny. It's the way of the world. Crusading U.S. attorneys. They grow up to be wealthy defense lawyers. They work for us. It was Manny's idea to set him up in his own practice. We're completely protected.
I don't understand all this, boss.
The attorney-client privilege. Abrams can't use anything that he hears or sees against us. I'm sure Abrams is on the up and up. He was born to the outfit. He's always belonged to us. He can help us, but he can't hurt us.
Hey, boss, you should see if you can hire Tyrell, too.
Paulie, don't forget to eat all your carrots.
Oh, yeah, okay.
They'll improve your mind.
Yeah, so you're working late again, huh? How's the weather in Washington?
A couple of hours and I'm headed for Vegas. The AG wants me to brief that MiG pilot on his civil rights.
Aha, I heard about him. So you're coming my way, huh? Look, I need a favor. Big, big favor, Aaron. Guy named Bouchard, Jack Bouchard. I need to see the department's file on him.
You mean the guy that runs Golden Dragon Air Freight?
That's the guy, you got it, yeah. I was gonna ask you to airmail it, but since you're coming, why don't I just meet your plane, all right?
Well, sure, I guess so. But I thought you stopped working for your uncle. You're in private practice.
That's right. It's like I said, it's a big, big favor.
Well, I don't see why not. Besides, if it wasn't for you, I would have never made it through contracts and torts.
That's great. It's been a long time. I'll see you soon, all right?
Okay.
Bye.
Now, Danny, how do you tell a guy you're sending him home to get shot, huh? I mean, what do you say to him? Thank you very much for the plane. We'll take it. But you poor slob, you're expendable. You gotta go.
It's a damn shame, you know?
I think it stinks.
Shut him out, right away. New shooter. Place your bets.
Mikhail, please to be lending me dollars. I want to play craps.
The word is craps, Ivan. Craps.
Oh, yes. Craps.
You don't know how to play anyway.
I have been watching. It's simple. You blow on the dice, you throw them, and then they take your money, and you say dirty words.
I'm joking.
I have been watching. I learned. I know a game.
You think so, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Take a shot.
Here. Let's do this right. There's another 40.
Ah! You are a good friend.
Yeah. All bets are in. Winner. Wait a line. Thank you, sir. Coming up, same good shooter.
Come on, baby. Great man, nice!
Winner, 7, 8 alive.
The buck stops here.
Shooter.
Wow!
Боже мой! Крайслер!
Hey, Ivan!
Oh, it's magnificent! Please, how much for the car?
She ain't for sale, partner.
Oh, please, please, I must
come
have
on,
her.
Come on,
look, how much?
Oh. 10 big ones.
10 big what?
$10,000. Get out of here, you big creep. The car isn't worth $10,000. Come on.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We buy it. And how much hat for the cost?
The hat I'll throw in for free.
Please, don't scratch the car.
Driving American car is almost as much fun as flying plane.
Ivan, how fast are you going, man?
You want me to go faster?
No. I want you to slow down.
Slow down? In America, I thought everybody drives fast.
Ivan, red light.
Having some fun now!
Ivan, pull the car over. Come on, Ivan.
All right. Don't get your horses up. Right here.
Yeah! You hear? Rock and roll! Get him!
Hello, my name is Frank Holman, and rock and roll is my life.
Bop-a-loo-la, I don't need a baby. Bop-a-loo-la, she's my baby. Bop-a-loo-la, I don't need a baby. Bop-a-loo-la, she's my baby.
Hello there. I bet you thought you never would see me again. I'm very serious about it. Please, I just want to talk. You are so beautiful. Oh, no. Is that so much fun?
Hey, man, you're kind of interrupting the show, you know what I mean?
Oh, excusing me, I just wanted to say hello to my friend Fauna.
Did you know him? No, wait a minute.
Hey, I can't help but notice, man, that you got a little bit of an accent there, pal. You wouldn't be from out of town, would you?
Oh, yes, but in my heart, I have always been Vegas kind of guy.
Come here. And I've seen you someplace before, man. You're that pilot, ain't you?
That.
Yeah. What's your name, man?
Pachenko. Ivan Ivanovich Pachenko.
Ivan! Ivan! Hey, ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice big round of applause for a wacky kind of Vegas kind of guy that flew out of the Iron Curtain and traded his ration stamps for green stamps? Let's hear it! All right. Say, hey, Ivan, what do you think of rock and roll, man?
Pachenko loves rock and roll!
Now, you wouldn't have to know the words to what I say, would you?
Knechna! Of course, Mr. Charles Ray.
That's it.
Hey, mama, don't you treat me wrong. Come and love your daddy all night long. Oh, yes, ma'am. Hey, you don't treat me right. Hey, Ivan.
See the girl with the diamond ring. She knows how to shake that thing, oh yeah. Tell me what I say. Tell me what I say. Tell me what I say.
Tell your mama, tell your pa, I'm gonna send you back to Arkansas. You don't treat me right. You don't treat me right. Hey. Tell me what I say.
Tell me what I say.
That's it. I'm Vasi. And you are?
Torello.
So, a coincidence that we run into each other again tonight.
Yeah, real coincidence.
I was following you. It is my job. Like you, I am a policeman. What if he tries to escape? Yes. You would like him to escape. If you don't like the deal your people made.
If he goes back to the Soviet Union, he's a dead man. Well, in my book, he hasn't committed any crime. He wants to live in a different country. I don't see anything wrong with that.
It's not my job to decide what's right and wrong.
What is your job?
To make sure that the deal made is implemented and he will return to the Soviet Union. Or at least, he does not live here.
Hey, what are you guys waiting for? Let's go backstage. Come on.
Oh, Ivan, baby! Beautiful, man. You're a superstar. Hey, you may be Russian, but you got American bandstand flowing in your blood, man. Hey, how'd you like to come work for me?
For you?
Yeah, you've become part of the act, man. Lots of albums, chicks, lots of money. Get your face on the cover of Teen Throb magazine. It'll be a gas, man. You can start tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, tomorrow night. We open at the Versailles for the king.
The king?
Danny, where's that Russian cop, Vasi?
He gave me the slip, Mike.
That's his car, Mike.
Hey, I love weddings, man. Hey, move over, baby. No. Sit down. No, it's all right, sweetheart. Sit down. Now I'm going to show you something here, all right? You watch very closely.
Mr. Holman, please. I have a lot of services to perform, and I would like to see...
Hey, man, look. I'm laying down a groove, all right? This just isn't any old wedding. This is a very special wedding. This is the real thing.
Hey, Walter.
Yeah?
Yeah. You ever been to a Russian wedding?
Nope. Why?
Yeah, well, you're about to.
Okay, you got that, sweetheart?
I like that kind of music.
Okay, get in there.
It's so...
Yes, it is. And we'll talk about that later. I got a Bible, man. Well, Father, you stand right over here, all right?
I'm a Baptist.
Yeah, well, we all got our dues to pay.
To be thinking, I have no ring.
Ring? Here you go.
No, Frankie, such a beautiful ring.
Oh, no, man, keep it. Didn't cost me nothing. Go on, Father, I got the Bible.
Friends, we are gathered here tonight to join in the bonds of holy matrimony. This man and this woman,
Ivan and Fauna.
Ivan and Fauna. If anyone knows any reason why these two should not be joined in matrimony, let them speak now or forever hold.
Oh man, bust my bubble.
Mikhail, you are here. You have made me very happy. Come, I make you my better man.
Hold on just a second. What kind of a cheap stunt you trying to pull off here, Holman?
Hey, Mike, cool out, man. I'm just trying to help the cat out.
Take a walk. You never helped anybody in your whole life. If you ever call me Mike again, I'm gonna rip your eyes right out of your head. You understand me? You're making a mistake.
No, it's no mistake. It's love.
The only thing that these people are interested in is the publicity they're gonna get from you. Now, come on, we have some stuff that we have to talk about. Come on, Ivan, it's for your own good. Come on.
It's glorious day. Fauna and I are melting the cold war.
Okay.
Now, you can do this. Look at her. How can you take me away from that?
He's got a point.
Ivan, the night is over. It's not like you think. We gotta talk.
Oh. Hello, Mr. Bouchard.
I told you boys then, and I'm telling you now. Get out.
Mr. Bouchard, we'd like you to reconsider our offer for a minute. We think we're in a position to help you out.
Out of what?
You have major problems with the IRS. They're building quite a case against you. Tax evasion, non-payment of back taxes, fraud.
Where'd you get this?
That's not important. What is important is that we think that Golden Dragon Air Freight's a valuable enterprise. We'd like to see you hold on to the company that you worked so hard to build.
This is blackmail.
It certainly isn't blackmail. It's a damn good offer. We'll pay your back taxes and your fines. We'll get you clear with the IRS. You'll keep the company in business. And Mr. Bouchard, you'll keep your good name and your reputation.
And what don't I keep?
A controlling interest in Golden Dragon Air Freight.
Come, comrades, we go eat big American breakfast. French fried toast.
Sit down, Ivan.
Oh, sit later, eat now.
Sit down, Ivan.
You are mad with Pachenko?
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. You're going back.
You're making joke.
It's no joke, Ivan.
You are promising me not to be lying, but you're just like Russian cop.
Sorry.
This is United States America. You cannot do this. The government, it cares about the people. The police cannot be just taking you away, doing what they want. You have beautiful country here. You have freedom. Rock and roll. These things are, they are gifts. You cannot be just sending me back. It's not fair.
You're right, Ivan. It's not fair. It's the government.
then, she died a long time ago. So then I ask myself, Pachenko, why you stay in Russia? You have no wife, no baby, no freedom. Since then, I dream. One day I will steal M.E.G. and come to America. But now Pachenko know better. Russia is lie, America is lie. Both the same. Now I understand, Mikhail. It's okay.
Well, I don't think it's okay. I don't think it's okay for one lousy, stinking damn minute. Do you think it's okay?
Hell no!
You guys ever seen the Keystone Cops?
I want you to know, Mikhail, I think you're a pretty good guy. For American cop.
Well done, Torillo.
Thank you.
Sure is it.
Oh, God! Oh, are you kidding me?
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Get him!
Stop!
Man isn't caught within the next half hour, Torello. You can look for another line of work.
You're very clever. But perhaps too clever. For you see, Lieutenant Torello, there is only one way we will allow Pachenko to stay in this country.
Yeah, this happened once before. Remember that? Yeah.
Is this guy gonna show or what?
What goes, Mike? We get a tip saying Pachenko's having a press conference. Where is he?
You tell us. He was supposed to be here to tell a story. That's why all of this was set up. We gotta run.
Pachenko's trying to secure everybody on the street. When you find him, sit down.
Извините меня, I'm missing the king. Excuse me, sorry.
Mike, it's Walter.
I trailed Vasily to the Versailles. This place is packed. It's a mob scene out here.
What's going on over there?
The king is in town.
All right, listen. Everybody meet me at the Versailles showroom. Pachenko went to see the king, and so did Vasily.
She's my baby. Bebop-a-doodle, don't need me. Bebop-a-doodle, she's my baby love, my baby love, my baby love. Bebop-a-doodle, she's my baby love, my baby love, my baby love. Bebop-a-doodle, she's my baby love. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, put a spotlight on this man right here. Right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a celebrity in the house tonight. I want to introduce to you a wonderful entertainer, a beautiful human being, and a very, very dear friend of mine,
Ivan the Rockin' Rooster Pachenko!
Yeah!
Come on up here, Ivan.
Danny, you and Nate go inside. You fight Pachenko, get him out of there fast.
Right. Right,
come on.
Spasiba!
Thank you.
Hey, I'm gonna ask you a question, man. What do you think of the king?
What do you think I think of king?
Hey, Ivan, what do you say that you and I do a little tribute to the man?
Sure, Pachenko loves to sing.
Yeah, all right. Now, the king will be out a little bit later, ladies and gentlemen, to do some tunes of his own, but we're gonna do a little tune of his that I happen to know is one of his personal favorites, a tune called What I Say.
Don't you treat me wrong. You come and love your daddy all night long. Oh, yes, ma'am. Hey, hey. You don't treat me right. Hey, hey. Hey.
See the girl with the diamond ring. She knows how to shake that thing. Oh, yeah.
Guesting is complete. Traveling with a diplomatic passport, you can't touch me. Это свободная страна. Изменник, тебя уманьей.
Get him out of here.
Гадюк, иди под скалу, с которой ты выпал.
Hey, you keep your big mouth shut and do exactly as I tell you to do, or you're going to wind up in a Russian grave. Do you understand me? Do you understand me?
Да.
Huh?
Да.
Nice job, David.
Thank you.
I think Bouchard's going to enjoy an early retirement.
That's a mistake, in my opinion. I'd keep him on the board. I think his expertise will come in handy. And a grateful employee is always an asset.
Like you, David.
Yeah.
No matter what you do to me,
I am never forgetting this country. It's still a wonderful place.
Закрой твою пас.
Очень приятно. Did you learn your manners from the KGB?
Mr. Pachenko! Will you get a statement, please?
Pachenko!
Let's move.
Pachenko, can we get a...
Mr. Pachenko! Mr. Pachenko!
Picture,
is it true you're being sent back to Russia?
Were you really the true target of the KGB assassin?
Aren't you killed if you're sent back?
Who is responsible?
This is classified information.
Please answer us.
Of course it's not true. America not to be sending me back. Pachenko would be killed. America would not do that.
Could you clarify that then? Where are you going?
I go on very special mission.
I go see President in Washington. Then I go to see the King, and then I come back to Vegas.
What will you discuss with the President, Mr. Pachenko?
Mr. Pachenko.
Are you on a mission for your premier?
Is Pachenko right?
Well, yes.
I suppose you knew nothing about any of this, either.
Who, us? What do we know? We're just a bunch of coppers. Good night, Chet.
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 Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but not, honey, lay off them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoes. Let's go, cat.
Boy, oh boy, I need one of these.
For what?
For my life.
How come we can't travel in this kind of style?
Because you don't sing in the right key, kid.
In his statement, the Secretary of State announced that a plan to exchange the American U-2 pilot shot down over the Soviet Union for two Russian spies is in the final stages. He stressed again that there never was a plan to exchange the Russian MiG pilot Ivan Pachenko for an American U-2 pilot. Meanwhile, after a visit with the president, Pilot Pachenko accepts an invitation with a king. The king of rock and roll, that is.
My comrades, welcome! It's good to see you! Hey!
Hey! How you doing?
So good to see you.
Listen, we just dropped in to say good luck. And goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, Pachenko, listen.
So what's he really like?
Pachenko! Will you come up here and help me get this bird in there? We're going home to Graceland.
He is great guy.
Yeah?
But lousy fly. See you later, escalator. Okay, here I come.